strokes, and the first one was nearly 20 years ago when I was 57, coming on for 58. And then I had another small stroke in August 2013, which didn't affect me too badly. It just, if anything, emphasised the deficiencies that I'd been left with from the first one. But I'm nearly 20 years surviving the first stroke.